After Your Makeup. Today we're going to be recreating Freema Agyeman's makeup, but not as Martha Jones. We're going to be recreating her supposed cousin, Adeola's makeup. Let's get started.